heirloom flag hoisting troop members shared their experience following the 79th Indonesian Independence Day anniversary. One of whom is Livenia Evelyn Kurniawan, who was appointed as the flag carrier.
Pas gladiresik, saya pada saat turun tangga saya sempat merasa ragu sehingga kaki saya agak nyangkut di tangga. Lalu pada saat itu saya merasa bingung apakah nanti saat ini saya akan seperti itu atau tidak.
She was set to receive the duplicate heirloom flag from President Joko Widodo. Kurniawan, who is a high school student born in Samarinda, East Kalimantan, handed the flag to her counterparts to ensure that the ceremony can go as planned.
Penghormatan kepada Sang Merah Putih, dipimpin oleh Komandan Upacara.
She has a challenging role that required her to train for hours on end in the last 4 weeks.
Senjata!
Pertama tuh capek, tapi rasa capek itu hilang karena latihannya bareng teman-teman. Kami saling bertukar canda dan tawa, jadi selama 4 minggu latihan itu kami bawa enjoy.
Eventually, she made it. The 16-year-old eventually made it as part of the 76 personnel selected to become the heirloom flag hoisting troop. They were then divided into two teams, namely Nusantara Baru, which was involved in the flag hoisting ceremony, and Indonesia Maju, which was involved in the flag lowering ceremony. This was the first time an Indonesian Independence Day anniversary ceremony took place in the country's new capital city, Nusantara. Reza Ardiansyah, Hanif Abdu, reporting for See Today.